The theme of the Elevate Festival this year is the topic of truth. We are living in such a digital world where there is artificial intelligences that are distorting the truth in our life, and we have to start thinking about truth in a different way.
The concept behind human nature is looking at truth through the gaze of an artificial intelligence. How would a rational mind perceive and represent the essence of human nature as a creative expression? I'm interested in how artefacts are used as an evidence of truth and how historical narratives are liable to distortion.
This was the first year where we sent out an international open call. Jeremy's checking a lot of boxes for me in the sense that he's highly conceptual. His artistic quality is really, really high, and he makes a subtle political statement with what he's doing.
I wanted to illuminate the invisible aspects of human nature. This is volatility, the complexity and its contradictions, but mostly our impact on the natural world. This process of consumption, where our products come from and where our waste goes. And there is this life cycle, this oil extracted from the oceans, carried over the oceans in containers, and then ends up back in the oceans. The sculpture combines these cycles of creation and destruction, and it becomes this kind of distorted vortex of chaos. I wanted to create a space that was very melancholic and almost a memoriam. I worked with singer and sound designer Andrew Lecafer to create this choral requiem.
Jeremy's installation is inside the mountain of Graz, which is also our main location for music that happens within Elevate Festival. So the audience basically walks through the mountain and sees all these caves. And in one of these caves, there is Jeremy's installation. And it's just a very raw, unique space.